town.
I love love.
Wasn't it the Bengals? Wasn't it
Bengals?
Yeah. The red haired guy.
Yeah. That was boring.
Yeah, it was nice. Rivalry stuff. Yeah, and then after the Jacksonville the Patriots, you hear about that? All the Jacksonville games to that quarterback's fun. Like,
oh,
yeah. A little call that trolling.
It's a shame. They did the prevent offense at the end. Jacksonville. That's the reason they lost.
He did.
Jacksonville lost. Because they played prevent in the fourth quarter, they might have given it away.
Right.
I mean, run once and run twice for 1 yard, then yeah.
Right.
And that's kind of what the Steelers did when they played New England. They were very conservative. I remember. Ben was a long time thing where he was going to get intercepted.
Right.
Ben Martin was not in.
Yep.
You watch some of the other quarterbacks, they're going to be thrown on that pass.
I mean, Brady's a quarterback.
Well, aside from that, just try to have an offensive play to try to get first down. Well, who's that one with one of the first games in the other game? New Orleans against the North Center.
Oh, that's Nash on the sideline.
Yeah, who's the quarterback in the fight?
Pass
the ball, left and right.
Well,
Breeze. Yeah, Breeze. Well, he's not going to play that prevent slot. He's going to open for a defense. Yeah. And if you want to get a prevent, he won't stop.
He's going to Michelle.
So, that's why they lost. I don't care about that. Touchdown wasn't a touchdown. But that's the history. Now, Ben's behind, he's going to throw.
He's going to throw a touchdown and stuff like
that. Yeah. But we got the lead. We're on nothing. We're just sort of passing away. So, he's in Jacksonville, but first time. And they were, oh, yes.
We got rid of our offensive coordinator. We went into our defense.
Either way, the last several years, there's no imagination. It's a single play. Don't run. Somebody gets some food, all out of here. Get on pass. There's nothing that can run across the middle and catch in a pass like I do. There's no imagination. They're doing the same way all the time.
Not
what they did differently play man.
Well, we never seem to play man against we don't do that.
Well, even all the round guys, if they did like two times, they did nothing in that game.
She's down.
So I was happy to see it. And the only reason he had it was because he gets good interviews. How about the quarterback sneak thing? I never heard anybody address that shit at all.
Yeah.
The plan was cleared up. You can call that in the huddle, sneak, when you're up to behind you.
Right.
Why not? Just a lack of imagination on this. Imagination's important here. So I was glad he's gone.
Yeah.
Also, disappointed there. Defense is important.
Right. Yeah.
But, we'll see.
Yeah, we will see. We have a little draft.
Somebody was saying that they're all showing up right toward the end of the day after the run through the day before.
Yes. Where you got there with like 15 minutes left.
Yeah. It's kind of like
this whole energy.
Yeah, you would think that you kept the other players who you know what they think. It's almost like some didn't want to put out.
I saw an article where somebody, people were saying not to pursue him. Like, let him go.
Yeah.
Because you got him this year. He's
free agent
after that.
Right.
Nobody's
going to
pay.
Oh. And he's coming
on
to sit out.
Yeah, he doesn't have all that salary.
How much would he make if he gets franchise?
He made 12
million
this year, so perhaps. Well, yeah. They offered him a good long term contract.
Yeah.
He knows he can make more money.
So. Okay. I thought it was whatever you could negotiate.
Yeah, wherever he goes to is wherever you negotiate, but there's compensation if you sign something.
That's like one of the rules.
Yeah. Which is good one. So that way if you pay the amount of money, you can grab this guy away from you, and he's going to get something from you. You're taking them a few big things.
He's already passed it up last year. And he didn't even, I don't think he was very good. Except for his playoffs.
Nobody did.
Yeah. I mean,
you can't recall it. Like, put the other players in
the
because there's too much
stuff. What was the Jacksonville game? Like 38-40, wasn't it?
It was 3-point
game. Okay. But that, wow, that's kind of cool. Like, we drove down the field, but we had no urgency. It was like 48, 45, 45.
Oh, yeah.
Well, but we allowed 48.
Yeah. And you went to the last time to fight the public twice.
Yeah. Well.
All right.
Out four with all due respect. What is my last point? I can just...
It's lucky I'm in your group.
I'm going to find
We are saying we want to say middle school because it's at Central.
Oh, damn.
There's a lot more to this. Steal your water, did I?
No. This one's not.
Oh.
I just opened it, so it's good.
I was always forehand, and then I kind of started practicing my backhand, and now it's like I favor my backhand, and so now I'm forehand.
Oh,
it sucks. Yeah. I feel like it's hard sometimes to have both sides, you know, kind of whether you're mean.
Thank you.